I prayed for another woman who's more down my way, who'd been diagnosed with thyroid cancer. They were going to do a surgical procedure on her. That was what the plan was from her physicians. They wanted radiation therapy, there was surgical procedures, and she really didn't want to have the medical treatments. She really wanted God to heal her. The interesting thing is she had good-sized nodules that were very active. One of the things that we see that's kind of a tip-off that there's a cancer there with the thyroid is when there's nodules and we're seeing circulation going into the nodules. In other words, that's a sign that there's a cancer there. When the nodules don't show any circulation or activity of that kind, that's usually what we see more with benign disease, nodules that aren't cancerous, just as an example. So anyway, she wanted prayer, which I did. She went back and was getting some reevaluation from the doctors, and they were really surprised because the nodules didn't look the same. They said, we're not seeing the normal circulation that we saw on our last testing that's typical of thyroid cancer. They said things are just shifting, and they say, we don't know how to explain this because we know you have cancer. We're 100% there's cancer there. So this woman got sent to some different oncologists who specialize in working with this kind of cancer. Nobody could make any sense of it. They said, we know there's cancer there. Everybody said the same thing. We're having a hard time explaining this because we know it's there. So finally, one of the doctors said, I'm going to run a test on you, and this test is going to absolutely show that you've got cancer. There's no questioning. We know you have cancer. It's going to be abnormal. And they said, the test is going to show the read is going to be really a high read. It's kind of a high read. It's 500. You're going to be, we expect you to be 600 or 700 in your read on this test. And they tested her, and her read was 19. And they finally just threw in the towel. They just gave up. That was the end. I saw the imaging tests, and I saw the blood tests. It was really kind of fun.